It's always something you think about, but does what happened in the Olympic trials factor in right now at this moment at all to either of you?
Well, that American brand balance beam isn't here in Athens, so she's not worried about it, not at all. Seriously, Al, she's hit this routine far too many times.
It's what makes her so great, and her first test comes right here. Rock solid. I believe it, that it was a fluke what happened to her at the Olympic trials, because every other time we've seen her, no one looks as calm and composed. Now look at how slowly she makes adjustments. She never rushes. She's got a special quality on beam that you just don't see, even from the very best. Well, she's already through both of the elements that she struggled on and fell at the Olympic trials, but she has a major test. This is her signature element.
It's a huge, huge dismount.
Blind landing. Can't see the ground until the feet hit.
Wow!
When was the last time you saw her hit one that good?
Get in, my girl.
What it comes down to, Al, is almost nobody in the world has ever hit one that good.
Oh, she made that look so, so easy. Check out this element. Takes a lot of risk, changes direction, blind landing. Perfect. And this dismount takes the entire length of the beam. In my opinion, it is the most difficult dismount in the world. It's a super E. It gives her 3/10 bonus.
And now for all the gushing, I have to feel that when you hear that it's 9725, you think it's
too low.